That was a jar with a trusty flamethrower, several incendiary bombs, and a lack of basic morality. She was employed to kill, maim, and disfigure the enemy's houses, lands, bodies, and minds. And she did so vigorously, like an angel of death who brings it everywhere she passes by. The army was absolutely delighted with the performance of her, for she alone destroyed most of the other nations' food supplies and farms. War crimes mean nothing when everyone else has been burned into the fucking sun.